Hi, my name is Bart Edson, and I'd like to show you the town where I live and the beautiful country that surrounds it. Out here, we've got lakes and rivers and mountains, and there's wildlife everywhere. You might say it's an outdoorsman's paradise. There are plenty of trails to hike or bike, or even ride your horse. It's a great place to raise kids. And the views, well, they just seem to go on forever. This ain't the big city. This is Polson, Montana. I like to think of it as a small town under a big sky. The approach into Polson is spectacular. Just ascend Sunny Slope Hill, cross Polson Bridge, and drive on into town. In the center of town is the county courthouse with its big trees and park-like setting. Over on the east side is one of the most popular places in town, the beautiful Polson Golf Course, where the Mission Mountains form a stunning backdrop, rising up to 10,000 feet. And on the back nine, the greens sit right on the edge of Flathead Lake. On Main Street, Polson still has the feel of the Old West, with a real trading post and a pet and seed company. But my favorite store is Marin's. Marin spends half the year traveling to places like Bali, Nepal, and Bhutan, where she ships back exotic items to sell in her store in Polson the rest of the year. And Polson has some great restaurants, like Isabel's and Fiesta in Jalisco, where you can enjoy authentic Mexican cuisine while taking in the views of Flathead Lake. And if hunger strikes while you're on the lake, well, just pull into one of their lakeside docks and come on inside. Polson lies in the middle of the Flathead Indian Reservation, home to the confederated tribes of the Salish, Pend'eré, and Kootenai. The People Center is a great place to visit, to buy Native American handcrafted items, and to learn about the history of these tribes here in the Flathead Valley. The tribe has established the Salish Kootenai College, in order to provide quality post-secondary education for Native Americans locally and from throughout the United States. The tribe also manages Polson's premier lakeside resort, the Quatuck Nook Hotel and Marina. And finally, the tribe manages Kerr Dam, which provides hydroelectric power to Polson and regulates the level of Flathead Lake. Just a stone's throw away from Polson is the Big Mountain Ski Resort, where you can ski over 3,000 acres and drop over 2,300 feet for some of the finest skiing you'll find anywhere. And of course, Montana is home to world-class trout fishing, where you can cast your fly into clear glacial streams filled with wild cutthroat and bull trout. But the crown jewel of Flathead Valley has to be Glacier National Park. Glacier Park, sometimes referred to as Little Switzerland, covers 1.2 million acres of towering mountain ranges, deep valleys, and crystalline lakes formed by glaciers that have been present in the area for millennia. As you can see, there are a lot of great reasons to visit Polson, Montana, but the best thing about living here is that feeling of freedom you get living in a small town under a big sky. I'm free to do what I want in the old town. I'm free to do what I want.